U.S. Department of Transportation logo, Federal Highway Administration.
Transportation is the largest emitter of greenhouse gases in the U.S. While most vehicles create emissions from their tailpipes, they're also emitted when we manufacture, transport, and produce materials for roads and bridges, and during construction and maintenance of both vehicles and infrastructure. Increased levels of greenhouse gases can lead to climate change and extreme weather, which affects both people and our investments in infrastructure. The Federal Highway Administration encourages agencies to implement the Everyday Counts innovation, integrating greenhouse gas assessment and reduction targets in transportation planning. This EDC initiative will promote tools and methods to help agencies integrate greenhouse gas considerations into their transportation planning and decision-making process. The goal is to meet greenhouse gas emissions reduction targets and reduce their climate impact.
Climate change is a difficult topic to talk about because there's a lot of numbers, information. The problem is so significant that some people are overwhelmed by if we can do anything. But by highlighting some of those incremental steps, those things that we can do to really make a difference, and personalizing it, that's how we can really be effective.
State DOTs, MPOs, and other planning agencies can expand public transit networks, build bike lanes, and create pedestrian-friendly infrastructure to reduce reliance on cars, and ultimately, emissions. Transportation planners can also promote the use of electric vehicles and expand the availability of charging infrastructure to help reduce emissions.
One way to reduce emissions is by building communities that offer a variety of transportation options. People often drive because housing and destinations are far apart. So creating people-centered communities in the planning process is an essential step towards meeting greenhouse gas goals and reduction targets.
Oregon is one of several states taking action to integrate greenhouse gas policy and analysis into planning and project development.
So if we think about the transportation life cycle, where you have planning, you move into investment, you build projects, you maintain and manage that transportation system, all aspects, we really need to be thinking about emissions. But where are decisions made? And the earlier you can back up in the process, like into the planning side, the better. Changing the way that we all do business to make meaningful progress is by truly integrating consideration of climate into everything we do. And therefore, it's not an afterthought. So there are co-benefits of climate action, but those you need to drive towards your emission reduction goals at the forethought, not as an afterthought. And that's the only way we're going to make meaningful progress on things.
Learn more at www.fhwa.dot.gov. Follow the Federal Highway Administration on Facebook, Instagram, Flickr, LinkedIn, Twitter, and YouTube. The U.S. government does not endorse products or manufacturers. Trademarks or manufacturers' names appear in this video because they are considered essential to the objective of the video. They are included for informational purposes only and are not intended to reflect a preference, approval, or endorsement of any one product or entity. Except for any statutes and regulations cited, the contents of this video do not have the force and effect of law and are not meant to bind the public in any way. This video is intended only to provide information to the public regarding existing requirements under the law or agency's policies.